Today, the U.S. House is set to give final approval to legislation requiring all states to recognize same-sex marriages. It would also protect interracial unions. President Biden backs the bill and has said he will promptly and proudly sign it into law.